Albuquerque police need your help finding a man accused of shooting a dog, then killing the dog's owner. Xavier Marquez is facing multiple charges, including murder, for the killing that happened last week in southeast Albuquerque. A criminal complaint shows officers found a 34-year-old man shot in the head. He died at the hospital. The man's service dog was shot in the leg and underwent surgery. Police say a bullet went through the wall of a woman's home and hit the mattress while she was sleeping.